Welcome to Dance Away Pounds. My name is Eileen, and this is going to be a modified version of a Dance Away the Pounds class to give you about 30 or so minutes of cardio. Are we ready to begin? Let's go. Turn your head, center. Turn your head, center. Drop your chin, center. Raise your chin, two steps forward, two back. Two steps forward, two back, twist, try again, two steps forward, two steps back, twist, train, speed skate.
Thank you.
My ass. And whoa, ow. Whoa, other side. Hey. Lift that right knee up and push it. Push it.
Grapevine.
triples, forward, march it back. Two triples, march, walk, tap taps, single, double, walk it forward, double tap. Single, double, walk forward. Single, double, walk forward. Tap, tap. Single, double, bending.
Two to the right,
left, add a box. So we're going to tap, tap, and triple. Are you ready? Tap, tap, triple. Tap, tap, triple. Forward chop, back chop. Again, tap. Tap, tap, triple. Tap, tap, triple. Forward chop and back. Cross chop. Heel chop. Heel, heel, chop. Tap. Forward chop. Back. Do it again. Tap, tap. Forward chop. And back. Cross. Heel chop. Tap. Forward chop. And back. Cross. Forward chop and back. Tap. Tap. Forward chop and back. Cross. Heel chop. Tap. Forward chop.
Forward.
Celebrating St. Patty's Day, we're going to do a dance for you. Stomp, scuff, one, two, three. Stomp, scuff, one, two, three. Join me when the music starts. Here we go. Now we're going to dig. Here we go, stomp. One, two, three, stomp, kick. One, two, three, try again. Now try the Irish grapevine. Grapevine. You're going to add on to this. Stomp and kick. Irish grapevine. Walk forward three. Give a kick. Come back with a little hop. Walk chop. Good. Let everything be easy. Stomp. Kick. Irish grapevine. Walk. Kick. The back. Walk. Walk. Stomp. Irish. Walk. Walk. Stomp. Irish. Walk. Walk. Stomp. Irish. Walk. Walk. Irish. Stomp and kick, sorry. Irish. Walk. Walk. Stomp and kick. Irish grapevine. Walking forward. Walk chop. Stomp and kick. Try to get those knees up high. Keep those hands by your sides, your ankles. Walking forward. Little hop. Hop. Stomp. Irish. Walk. Hop. Walk. I think you've had probably 30 minutes of cardio, so we're just going to take it easy. Start with those steps. Let's circle to the other side. Good. Take your arms by your side, roll the shoulder. Other shoulder. Take those arms up. Press to the ceiling. Stretch. Tilt. Good. Take them up. Other side. Tilt. Good. Up. Drop those arms down into a plie. Nice. Deep breath here. Come up. Now, in a moment, I'm going to ask you to lunge. It does not matter which leg you lunge on. You go forward. Open those arms out. Turn. Doesn't matter which side, we're going to get both sides, come back to center. Stay here, put your balance. Turn. Come back to center. You're going to back up into a bow for hamstring stretch. Here we go. Come down. Tap that foot. Raise that toe. Tap that foot. Raise that toe. Draw that leg back in. Circle again. I'm going to take those arms out, roll your shoulders forward, roll your shoulders back. Take your arms down by your side, lunge with that other leg in front, open those arms out, turn, it doesn't matter which side, hold, come back to center, turn. Center. We're going to go back into a slight bounce. Get that push up. Get that toe up. Feel that stretch. Breathe. Drop that toe. Raise the toe. Go Drop that toe, raise that toe again, draw that foot back, again, circle, nice and low. Take those arms out, roll shoulders forward, roll them back, exhale, cross the chest, roll over, chin, shoulder, breathe. Take that arm up nice and tall, tap the shoulder blade, move the elbow, stay right here. Your arms out again. Cross the chest, chin, shoulder. Let that arm tap the shoulder blade, elbow up. Get those ribs off your hips. Excellent. Take those arms behind you, clasp them. Roll the shoulders, lift those arms out to the side. Lift that chin up as well. Release and give yourself a nice big hug. And thank you very much for joining me today. I hope this helps.